Guess who's back in the hat? It's a cat that you know. Dr. Seuss is set loose in a musical show, Seussical the Musical. And the Poplar Pike Playhouse invites one and all, from the smallest of small to the tallest of tall.
Seussical the Musical at the Poplar Pike Playhouse on the Germantown High School campus, May 6th through the 22nd, sponsored by Trust One Bank.
The music will make you feel glad you're alive, so call 755-7775. I'll sing you a song, then be on my way, so don't wait too long. Reserve tickets today.
May I have your attention, please? Welcome to the Poplar Pike Playhouse. The fire marshal requires that we make the following announcement prior to each performance. There are four fire exits in the Poplar Pike Playhouse. They're located in all four corners of the auditorium. Smoking is strictly forbidden anywhere in this building, including the restrooms. The taking of photographs or making of recordings before, during, or after this performance is strictly forbidden due to royalty agreements. Finally, if you have any electronic device in your possession that beeps, buzzes, rings, or otherwise will make noise during this performance, please turn it off at this time. Thank you for your cooperation, and we hope you enjoy our current production.
Very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as that. Maybe a creature they call a gazette, who balances things on his head 'cause he's flat. Or maybe a stride-blowing pipester from Upper Mount Bat. Or a sort of a kind of a hat-wearing cat.
I can see you've got quite a mind for your age. Why, one think, and you dragged me right on stage. Now I'm here, there's no telling what may ensue. With a cat such as me, and a thinker like you. Oh, the things you can think, oh, the things you can think, if you're willing to try. Think invisible ink, or a gink with a stink, or stare to the sky. If you open your mind, oh, the things you will find, lining up to get loose. Oh, the things you can think when you think about Seuss.
Scarier than scared,
'cause it's a mother goose.
of an elephant trying to save a small world, and a boy from that world who has things just like you.
Just think, from the planet of Blue,
and the smallest of small,
to the jungle of Noon,
and the largest of all.
Of dust that was able to yell. So you know what I think? I think there must be someone on top of that small speck of dust. Some poor little person who's shaking with fear that he'll blow in the pool. He has no way to steer. He's alone in the universe. I'll just have to save him because after all, a person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how small.
Wada, so gently and using the greatest of care, the elephant stretched his great trunk through the air, and he lifted the dust speck and carried on a very soft clover.
Huh, huffed a voice. 'Twas a sour kangaroo. And the young kangaroo in her pouch in the jungle of noon.
It's true, please believe me, I tell you sincerely. My ears are quite keen, and I heard him quite clearly. I know there's a person down there, and what's more, quite likely there's two, even three, even four.
Ha! Not the voice.
Ha! Not the number.
Ha! 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 Not the Wickersham Brothers.
Psychic elephants who hear voices. We have Horton the elephant here who thinks he's hearing people talking from a dust speck that is now on this clover. And then we have the sour kangaroo, the Wickershams, and the bird girls who think he's off his rocker. What do you think, folks? Is the elephant off his trunk? We'll be right back with speck, clover, dust, neighbor who. Nothing. Stay tuned. We'll be right back, okay? Don't you move. Get ready. Here we go.
He's never done anything crazy before.
Biggest blind fool in the jungle of noon.
He's always been friendly and loyal and kind. I just don't believe Horton's out of his mind. I'm a Maisy Lovebird and I live in that tree. Enough about Horton, let's talk about me.
Let's talk about, talk about.
A bird with a one feather tail.
Help! Help!
Then the voice came again, calling over and over.
Help!
So he tried to think who might be down on that clover.
Hello, is anyone there?
Help!
Who are you?
Well, we're who's here. We are who's here. Smaller than the eye can see. It's true, sir. We're who's who, sir. I'm who and so is she.
We're tiny little people blowing by in the air, wondering how and why.
We're on who, the tiniest planet in the sky.
A lot, 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 a lot,
imagine a place that is tidy and totally clean.
Where even a Grinch would dare to be totally mean.
You think that it's heaven on earth?
Yes, you do.
But heaven on earth isn't heaven on who? Troubles on who are the biggest that you've ever seen? But that's not the end of our troubles here. For on the other side of town, the tropical trees were all cut down. They once stood tall in all their glory. But that's another story. A small rainy day.
Mom and Dad are just home from the Who PTA.
And here's their son, Jojo. And here's their son, Jojo.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, right there.
In trouble again.
Cause this thing's taking places where no one has been.
I'm the mayor of Who, why I've just been elected. And upright behavior is thus forth expected.
But we've just had a talk with your teachers today, and they didn't have one single good thing to say.
You've invented new things which defy all description.
You gave Miss O'Dooley a nervous conniption?
Your things were so wild they disrupted your classes and made Mrs. McElhoo drop her new glasses.
Oh, dear.
Which is why you're suspended.
Oh!
Yes, that's what they said. Young man, what and who has got into your head?
No,
I'm not Jojo.
No.
I don't even know these people.
Get in there.
Now Horton has found us. We're safe on a clover. But clearly our troubles are far, far from over.
We don't mean to scold you. We love you. Ah!
such outlandish tales?
Stop turning minnows into whales!
Now take your bath and go to bed!
And think some normal things instead!
You're nothing but trouble, just trouble galore! Get out, go away!
All right, I'll be going!
But first, let me say...
Oh, the things you can think! Oh, the things you can think!
As you splash and you splish, as you sit here and scrub, have a think in your tub! Think of water and fish!
Fish!
Think of pipes on the floor, leading off to the shore, where the water is cool! Soon your tub's not a tub!
It's the elegant pool!
That's it! Now you're thinking, kid!
Might be a pool like I've read up in books, connected to one of those underground brooks, an underground river that starts here and flows right under the bathtub, and then who knows, it's possible. Anything's possible.
I don't know.
Wobble, wobble, wobble,
your child give you troubles?
Hum.
Do his grades keep on shrinking?
Ah.
Does he drive teachers wild with his uncontrolled thinking?
Oh, yeah!
As a parent, are you overwhelmed? Insecure? The help that you seek is inside this brochure!
Oh, bubble, 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 pop, pop!
It's nine, sunrise and shine, sun. It's a very special day.
Get dressed, dear. Look your best, dear. Soon you will be on your way.
Now here's your pencil.
Here are your mittens.
Here's your sword.
My sword?
Schmitz. I scare children out of their wits. But you'll see at a glance, sir, my school is the answer for shirkers and dreamers and twits. And in this case, I'd say the shoe fits. Ten hunt, feet together, chin up, eyes on the prize, forward, march. Military Academy is the place where he should be sent. We'll drill the silliness from his head. I'm sure we'll make a dent. We'll teach him fighting and left and righting until he's muscled and ten. A hunt, two, three, he's pathetic. A hunt, two, three, unathletic. A hunt, two, three, but I'm betting we can. The military, that's what makes a boy a man.
Spit, 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 spit.
Why, look at these boys. Why, you never know, that just a few short months ago, this one hummed in the shower. This one couldn't color within the lines. And this one actually had an opinion. Our boys believe in the rights of every who to eat their bread. Butter side up! One thing we trust on this fragile speck of dust is eating bread. Butter side up!
Butter side up?
And as for those who like their butter down, they'll go to war and run them out of town. Shape up! System and boys soon see nothing's easier than the military. That's what makes a boy.
That's what makes a boy. That's what makes a boy. That's what makes a boy.
All right. I do not like green eggs and ham.
I do not like green eggs and ham.
I do not like them, Sam. I am.
I do not like them, Sam. I am.
Oh, sound off.
Eggs and ham.
Oh, sound off.
Sam, I am.
I do not like green eggs and ham.
Yeah! See you later!
I've been guarding this clover for over a week, getting laughed at for thinking a dust speck could speak. Well, let them all laugh. I'll try not to mind. For I have found something that they'll never find. There are secrets on a leaf, in the water, in the air, hidden planets, tiny worlds, all invisible. Not a person seems to know, not a person seems to care. There is no one who believes a thing I say. Well, I'm fairly certain, at one time or other, great thinkers all feel this way. I'm a alone in the universe. So alone in the universe. I found magic, but they won't see it. They all call me a lunatic. Okay, call me a lunatic. If I stand on my own, so be it. 'Cause I have wings. Yes, I can fly around the moon and far beyond the sky. And one day soon, I know there you'll be. One small voice in the universe, one true friend in the universe who believes in me.
I'm alone in the universe, so alone in the universe. My own planets and stars are glowing.
Alone in the universe. There.
It's me, Jojo, the mayor's son.
I'm Horton, the elephant.
Are you real, or are you a very large think?
Oh, I'm real, all right. I'd state that in ink.
And my thinks, I imagine a lot of strange things, and I go to strange places as if I had wings. I love a good think.
Well, for me, that goes double.
Sometimes my thinks would get me in trouble.
When you think, do you dream?
In bright colors!
Me too! And I go to strange places, like Sala Salu.
Do you think you could fly to the stars?
Little friend, no one else could have thinks such as ours. In the universe.
One true friend in the universe.
Who believes in me?
Good night, Jojo.
Good night, Horton. See you in the Sala Salu.
This one goes out to all you lovebirds out there. Here's love song number 437. Ugh.
Mm-hmm.
like fuzz, and she had the smallest plain tail ever was. One droopy droop feather, that's all that she had. And oh, that one feather made Gertrude so sad. She curled it, she dyed it, she gave it a puff. She decked it with flowers, but it wasn't enough. For no matter what, it just was what it was. A tail that simply wasn't meant to catch the eye of an elephant. The one feather tail of Miss Gertrude made fuzz.
Hi, Gertrude! Look at that tail, girls! This is gonna be fun!
Poor little Gertrude!
A sorry sight!
Well, I'm gonna take you under my wing, and baby, you'll be all right! Listen here, Gertrude! I was once a plain little bird like you, kid. One pathetic feather was all I grew. I had nothing show-offish. What's a plain bird to do? And there's certainly nothing show-offish on you.
Ha ha! Thank you, Maisie.
Then I made a plan for my self-improvement. No more crumbs, I vowed I would have the cake. Yes, I went to the doctor.
Dr. Day by the lake.
And he told me what sort of a pill I should take. Now
tail grow?
Hum. Tut-tut, Zocti Doctor. Dishigas prekas paruk. Diner cleaners find this correct lick-dick for that flint-lick button buckle.
Huh?
In other words, your little tail is just right for your kind of bird.
No! Then Gertrude had tantrum. She prayed such a dead that finally the doctor just had to give in.
Bring in the Pillberry Bush. The Pillberry Bush.
Yeah.
Eins. Zwei.
Yeah.
Drei.
Ooh. Yeah. Oh, hee-ha-ho, hee-ha-ho.
What was that? Something's itching me. What was that? Something's twitching me. What was that? Are those feathers I see?
Yeah.
I think my tail's beginning. Oh, my word. This is wonderful, second, third. Wow, I'm colorful. What a bird. I'm beginning to be amazing. Gertrude,
just look at that tail. She is important. Amazing.
to the happier tales nice and long.
Kid, fasten your seatbelt, because now things go wrong.
There's a tremble in the trees. Hear it like a whisper, smell it on a summer breeze. Ooh, something big is getting nearer. Something big is coming through. Got some monkey business, that's what we intend to do.
Hello.
Well, it's bigger than a bread box. Mm-hmm. Hey, it's wider than a whale.
Mm-hmm. Peanut butter bread.
And it's scared to death from head to tail.
So you're still talking to dust? Oh, that's hot. A suspect that's all full of who's who are not. Aren't any who's why I don't hear a sound.
Come on, we got a monkey.
Thank you.
all know it will. Thank your lucky star, you've gotten this far. We're here in this beautiful theater, and you're in the first row. How lucky to be in the theater, more lucky than you know. You could have the luck of our hero, whose luck has been running low for certain.
That's your cue.
Exit! Exit! Move it on out! Move it on out! These who people, little brains, never know what they're gonna do next. Mr. Mayor, over here. Come on, need McCain. Gotta keep going quickly, quickly. Thank you. Ugh, glad I finally got rid of them. Woo! Oh, hello, how you doing tonight, big boy? Tell me, who's your favorite character?
You.
Oh, me! I'm my favorite character, too. You. Yeah, you. Yeah. Yeah. Watch out. Better watch out. You were sleeping during the Maisie number, wasn't it? We could hear you snoring backstage. It's okay, though. I wasn't in that number. I know why you're sleeping. Oh, hello. How you doing tonight? You look like you could sing a solo. Right, she looks pretty good, huh? All you have to do is four words, how lucky you are. And the audience sings with me, and we sing, when the news is all bad, when you're sour and blue, when you start to get mad, you should do what I do. Tell yourself,
how lucky you are.
Oh, she is smart. Look at her. Audience, you can handle that, right? Maestro, take it away. When the news is all bad. Ooh, y'all are good. When you start to get mad, you should do what I do. Tell yourself.
Lucky.
Oh, give her a round of applause, everybody. Give her a round of applause. All right. On with Seussical. It is now time for curtain.
Let that clover drop somewhere inside of a great patch of clovers 100 miles wide. I'll find it or bust. I shall find my friends on their small speck of dust. Yes, clover by clover by clover with care. I'll listen and I'll call. Whose? Are you there? Mr. Mayor, are you there? Mrs. Mayor, are you okay? Jojo, did you survive?
It's taken all my courage to approach you, not to mention all my stamina to follow you across the hills and deserts. But I feel as if I'm ready to confess to you the feelings that I've hidden with great diligence and labor. Behind the facade of your odd little next door neighbor. Eyes are too small. I have very large feet, and I'm not very proud of my pitiful tweet. But I've now got a tail that is something to see.
Jojo, are you on this clover?
Calling, there's a new from the start. When I noticed you're kind and you're powerful heart, so notice me, Horton.
Oh, the world would be something new.
Notice me, Horton.
If they noticed a thing or two.
Notice me, Horton.
That way I notice you. $999,999. It's hopeless.
You said it, kid.
Who's there?
It's me, Maisie, up here.
Maisie? Are you on a nest?
Yeah, you'll want to make something of it.
No. I just never thought I'd see you on a nest.
Neither did I, Hort. Neither did I. Da 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 da. I was down in Fort Worth, just a girl on the wing, when I met Tweed McBirth. Oh, could that fella sing? Tell yourself how lucky you are.
How lucky you are.
We spent 3 weeks of bliss, then the usual seg. He flew off to San Juan. I'm cranky and tired, sitting day after day. Who knew so much work was required? I'd much rather play. I need a vacation, I'm due for some rest. Hey, Horton, would you maybe like to sit on my nest?
Why, Maisie, I couldn't. Of all silly things, I haven't got feathers, and I haven't got wings. And not only that, but I'm here on a search. I just can't leave my poor who's in the lurch.
Oh, I won't be gone long, kid. I give you my word. I'll hurry right back, cause I'm that sort of bird. Oh, Horton, I promise I'll fly back real soon. I'd only be gone for, say, one afternoon.
Well, we all need vacations. All right, go on, take it. I'll sit on your egg, and I'll try not to break it. But please come back quickly. 1 hour, maybe two. I need to find JoJo, and I have got to save who.
Thanks. Thanks a million. Hit it, cat!
To the nest where the little egg slept. Then Horton the elephant smiled.
Now that's that.
And he sat and he sat and he sat and he sat. He sat all that day and he kept the egg warm. And he sat all that night through a terrible storm.
And I'm wet, and I'm catching the flu. Oh, Maisie, please hurry, I've got to save who. Oh, Maisie, please hurry, I've got to save who.
Horton, I brought you a scarf.
Why, thank you, Gertrude. Have you heard from Maisie?
She sent a card from Palm Beach.
Palm Beach? Ah! Gertrude, what if she never comes back?
Don't worry, she will. Horton, notice anything different?
Yes. It's getting colder. this nest. No, I meant what I said. This egg might get frozen, but the who's might be dead. I couldn't say no when I heard Maisie beg. Now I'm caught between a dust speck and an incubating egg. Ah! Help! Someone help! Tunter's help! Life's going wrong and you're wondering why.
When your tail is so long you're unable to fly.
Tell yourself how lucky you are.
When you land with a thud and you're bumped and you're bruised.
When you're trapped
and you're grounded
and lost and confused. Tell yourself.
The universe,
my philosophy.
okay.
Well, I'll give you a clue. When Act One is done, what happens?
Act Two.
Jojo, that's you. Get in there. When we last saw our hero, he was hopelessly trapped.
Shoot if you must, but I won't run away. No matter what happens, I said I would stay.
The Who's had all crashed, and their whole town was scrapped.
Sir, we lost all this gold. We need to be found. Sir, why do we just keep on marching around?
And Gertrude was helpless. I think you know why. Her tail was so long, she could no longer fly.
Horton! Horton!
Resumes on a terrible day as Horton gets carried away. Here we go again.
Up out of the jungle, up into the sky, up over the mountains, 10,000 feet high.
And cold.
Then Horton was taken to auction.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Seussical. Our first item of this evening is Lot 39, a pendulous pachyderm on egg, nest, and tree. The bidding will begin at $10,000. Do I have 10? 10,000. Do I have 20? 20,000. I've got 20. Do I have 30? Anybody in the audience? 30,000. 30,000. Going once, going twice. Sold to the man from the circus, McGurkus. Be careful!
When you're jouncing along on a road full of ruts, getting cheered by a throng and performing for nuts, tell yourself how lucky you are. There's a crick in your tail and a cramp in your toes. You're on who knows what trail, and where who is, who knows. Tell yourself how lucky you are. I'm worried for JoJo and all of the rest. They're lost in the clover, I'm stuck on a nest. I'll stay on this egg, 'cause what else can I do? Oh Maisie, please find me, vacation is through. Oh Maisie, please find me, I've got to save who?
Tired, sitting day after day. Who knew so much work was required for nothing but play? I need something different, I crave something new. Hey baby, could you think of something different to do? Ta-da! A ticket to the circus? A circus. I love a show. I think I'll go.
This way, baby.
Horton, remember, it's me. I've sat on your egg now for 51 weeks. I've sat here while people have paid to take peeks. I've sat here through lightning and hailstorms and snow. Won't you take back your egg?
Gee, I really don't know. Oh, wow, it's really late. And gee, I've got a date. And lots of places to be, but it's so great to see you. Look at you, who would ever guess? Look at you, such a big success. And it's all thanks to me. Amazing Horton, that egg-sitting circus sensation. Amazing Horton, even I'm impressed. And goodbye!
Wait! I meant what I said. And I said what I meant. An elephant's faithful. 100%. And now, little egg, you're alone in the universe too. Who would have thought you'd be left up to me? A fool of an elephant up in a tree. Well, this time I swear I'll do better than try. I'll protect you from harm. Yes, I'll do it or die. So rest now, young egg, and I'll sing you a lullaby. There's a faraway land, so the stories all tell, somewhere beyond the horizon. If we can find it, then all will be well. Troubles there are few. Someday we'll go to Sala Salu. Sala Salu, Sala Salu, Sala Salu. I've lost my poor hooves, and we've traveled so far. Oh, Jojo, forgive me, wherever you are.
Dear Mom and Dad, I'm thinking of you and wishing we were all in Sala Salu. They say breezes are warm there
and people are kind.
Maybe it's something like heaven. I close my eyes and I see in my mind skies of blue as blue. Sala Salu.
So much trouble finding my way there. When I get close, it disappears. If we can get there, we're staying. If it takes us miles,
if it takes us miles,
if it takes us years, high on a mountain or lost on the sea, sooner or later I'll find it.
I have a picture of how it will be on the day I do.
Troubles will be through and I'll be home with you. Sala Salu.
I said that we would. And war is a thing that does every boy good. We will sleep in the trenches and go without supper to make the world safe for each butter side upper. And we'll shoot all traitors and all out of towners who side with those bibulous butter side downers. Any questions?
No.
Sir, this war makes no sense. Why just one thing and you'd quit? Spreading bread up or down doesn't matter a bit. We've crashed on this clover. There's no help in sight. Sir, why are you here teaching children to fight? And not only that, sir, it's Christmas on who? I'd rather have Christmas than war, wouldn't you? So here's my sword, and here's my hat. I'm going home, and that, sir, is that.
It's a minefield out there, soldier. This is no time for play.
Sir, I think what I think, now get out of my way.
Oh, soldier, you obey. You will halt. Jojo, come back. Son, wait.
Christmas show!
Don't fret, I'll be back next Christmas! Oh, did I scare you with my roar?
And may I say, we're most grateful this year, since we've all had such trouble, much trouble I fear. We crashed in the clover, things smashed and things tore. Our town is a mess, and our planet's at war. But it hasn't stopped Christmas from coming. It came! Oh! Somehow or other, it came just the same. So let's make a toast.
Oh!
That the war won't arrive here. That Horton will find us and we'll all stay alive here.
And here's to our Bobo! Oh, Jojo! Our sweet, precious son. Who's still off at war, and I'm sure having fun.
A message from the front. In the Battle of Butter, your son has been lost.
Lost?
When the battle began, the young man paid the cost.
Oh no.
He did not want to fight, and he may have been right. Here's his sword, not his hat. Regrets. And good night.
Little boy.
despairing and terribly teary. Their poor little JoJo, no longer alive. But wait, could it be that the kid did survive? A reenactment.
It's a marvel out there. This is no time for play.
Sir, I think what I think. Now get out of my way.
Soldier, you obey. You halt. JoJo, come back. Son, wait.
I'm lost and I'm frightened and don't have a clue. You said you'd be there if I needed you to. I'm thinking of you. Follow your hunch!
bet you forgot about Gertrude McFuzz. Well, that's nothing new. I mean, everyone does.
You got that right!
But Gertrude did something that few birds could do. So this is the tale of Miss Gertrude, part two.
What now?
Psst. Horton! Horton, are you there?
What? Who is it?
It's me, Gertrude! Horton, no, Horton, I was so worried. Are you all right?
Gertrude! How did you find us?
Well, it's a long story. I had a little trouble because I grew a little tail. Well, it wasn't really little. It was absolutely giant. And it really was attractive, but you never even noticed, so I felt a little silly even trying. Besides which, the tail was too heavy for normal flying.
Go on.
Well, when the hunters caught you, I could see that I'd been foolish because I couldn't even help you. No, I couldn't even fly. And I got so very frightened because I knew I had to save you. No one else was going to go to all the labor. It was all up to me. All you had was your next door neighbor. Doctor.
The doctor named Dick. And she said,
my tail has been a mistake.
And she said,
Dr. Dick, I've been foolish and vain. Pluck it out. Get it off. I won't do it again.
Pluck, pluck, pluck.
Ouch, it hurt a lot.
Pluck, pluck, pluck.
Ooh, a tender spot.
Pluck, pluck, pluck.
Just a one feather tail.
found who? Gertrude, I've never noticed. You're amazing.
Oh, it was nothing.
Hello, who's hello? Is anyone there?
Hello!
Oh, what a relief! Why, hello, Mr. Mayor. Is Jojo all right?
Hi, Orton!
Oh, Jojo, hello! Kid, now that I've got you, I won't let you go. I'll shelter and guard you, because after all, a person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how.
How happy and sweet. But this tale is not over.
Oh, yes, it is, too. Get me down from this clover.
I'm sorry. There's no happy ending in sight. So all I can say is, hey, Jojo, hold tight.
Ha, ha, ha.
Ha, ha. How did you get here?
You can't run away from a sour kangaroo. Palm Beach to Pittsburgh to Kalamazoo. And you, with your egg and your tree and your nest, I'm making a sour citizen's arrest.
Wait, stop. Where are you taking me?
Well, Martin, we're taking you back. You're gonna be gone in style for talking to a speck and sitting on an egg.
You're
gonna be put on
Clover's Exhibit A. There, who's here? There are who's here? Smaller than the eye can see.
Biggest black hole in the jungle zoo.
It's true, sir. Here's who's who, sir. He's a who and so is
biggest
she.
Biggest black hole in the jungle zoo.
Order, order, order in the court.
I'll stay the star witness versus Horn the elephant. Raise your right hand and swear.
I swear. But he's the biggest black hole.
And I said what I meant. An elephant's faithful 100%. You can throw me in jail, lock me up in a zoo, but I won't desert my egg, and I will not abandon who? These who's, sir, win or lose, sir, whether you believe or not. They're here, they live in fear, and I'm the only friend they've got. You can do what you want with me, Your Honor. And I won't question why. But please save who? The tiniest planet in the sky.
Based on the evidence, I have no choice but to order the defendant, Horton the Elephant, remanded to the new asylum for the criminally insane. dust bag.
Pull that dust bag.
And as for your dust speck.
Pull that dust bag.
And as for your dust speck.
Oh, no! No, that you can't do! It's all full of persons. They'll prove it to you. Mr. Mayor, Mr. Mayor, oh, please, Mr. Mayor, you've got to prove now that you really are there. So ring every doorbell and send out the word. Make every who holler. Make every who heard.
Boil, 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 boil!
Attention all who's! Attention all who's! We've got to be heard! There's no time to lose!
Don't send out a shout!
Now surely you heard, it was clear as a bell. All of you surely heard that very well.
I heard no small voices, and you didn't either!
Don't give up hope, I believe in you all. A person's a person no matter how small, and you very small persons will not have to die if you make yourselves heard. So please, try! JoJo, think of something!
Now, just for a moment, young JoJo looked grim. The fate of the Who's rested squarely on him. But then came a think. A peculiar new word, the kind of a word no one ever had heard.
Do you hear what I hear? Do you see what I mean? They made themselves heard, though they still can't be seen.
They've proved they are persons. No matter how small.
And their whole world was saved by the smallest of all.
Well, how true, yes, how true, said the sour kangaroo. And from now on, you know what I'm planning to do? From now on, I'm gonna protect them with you. And the young kangaroo in her pouch said, me too.
For the wings.
And except for the voice, because that's how a bird sings.
Oh, Gertrude, what will I do? I'm slow and I'm fat. All I know is the earth. He'll need much more than that.
I have wings. Yes, I can fly. You teach him earth, and I will teach him.
Just call my name, and I'll see you through. One small voice in the universe.
One true friend in the universe.
Who believes in you?
Were over, the sky became
pink!
And then guess what happened?
Well, what do you think, Maestro?
Oh, the things you can think!